Good morning, Downingtown STEM Academy. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Downingtown STEM Academy. Today is Friday, March 8th, L Day on your schedule. And today we're here with the Mr. STEM contestants to help advertise for Cupcake Wars coming up next week. So first announcements, want to make that special someone feel extra special? You have the option to send any of these Mr. STEM contestants to deliver a cupcake to that special person. Stop by room 8 and grab a cupcake delivery form and fill it out by Wednesday, March 13th. All proceeds go to Make-A-Wish Foundation. Cupcake Wars starts next week. Bring in $1, come down to the basement hallway in the morning, and join the madness. All proceeds go to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. So the Mr. STEM guys are here today because we want to know what is the best way to eat a cupcake. We're going to send out a Schoology post later. So they're going to demonstrate the different ways. So our first way is fork and knife. That's really nice.
Thank you.
Okay. And then the next way that we have, we keep that in mind, icing only. For the one and only Brian Bixler.
You zoomed in on your face.
Bro, it's getting turned into a meme.
Okay. Next we have no hands. This is John McClatchy.
Nice.
Eat it with the shell on, with William McClauslin. Feeding it to someone else.
This is bad.
Cheers.
And then lastly, and maybe bestly, absorption through the pores.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my God.
So these are the 7 ways to eat a cupcake. What's your favorite way? We'll put out a post on Schoology and let us know. That's all we have for you today, Downingtown STEM Academy. Don't forget about Cupcake Wars and Mr. STEM next Friday.